How to put two videos in one on CapCut PC. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can do exactly that. So let's just jump right in. So first of all, you're going to have to open up the CapCut PC and import the videos that you want to add side by side. So let's say if I want one of these two videos, I'm just going to go ahead and import them. Drag and drop them on the timeline so that you can see here. Both of them are here. So I'm going to delete the first one. Now you're going to just go ahead and overlay this. Make sure that they are the same length. Now, once both of your videos are of same length, so if you want to add this on the same split screen, you're going to have to create a mask. Click on mask and then click on add mask. Now click on split. Now you can split the video according to your need. You can split it here, here, or anywhere you want. So this is the overlay. Now what you're going to do is simply choose which side you want to keep this. So what I'm going to do now is select the overlay and then choose the split option on the other one as well. I'm going to remove it from here and then choose the second option. And then add the split overlay option. Once you have chosen your overlay, you can just split it wherever you want. So let's say on the left side, I want this video, and on the right side, I want the ocean, or you could just split it on the other side as well, make it horizontal, vertical, however you want to split it. I'm going to keep it a bit like slanted like this. And if I start playing the video from the beginning, as you can see, half of the video is the ocean and half of the video is the car. And that's how you split videos into two parts in CapCut PC. If this was helpful, make sure to like the video down below and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.